Hey guys, this is Eddie. In today's tutorial, we're going to show you guys how to rotate PDF pages. So what I'm showing you right now will actually rotate the PDF permanently. So it's not just rotating it while you're viewing it. This will actually save over the original PDF file, so it'll be permanently rotated. So you probably will use this after you have scanned in some kind of image onto your computer through a scanner, and you found that when you open up the PDF file, the picture is not what you want it to be. So it's in the wrong orientation. So what you need is Adobe Acrobat Pro. So you can't do this in Acrobat Reader, unfortunately. You need the Pro Edition. And then what you do is you go to Document and you go to Rotate Pages. Now this is different to View, Rotate View, because this is not a permanent rotate. Okay, this will only rotate it while you're looking at it right now. So if you close the file and open it up again, it's not going to rotate. Whereas if you go to Document, Rotate Pages, this will rotate it permanently. And when you choose how you want to rotate it, either clockwise or counterclockwise, you want to make sure that you tell the program which pages you want to rotate. So you can either type in the numbers here, so right now I'm going to rotate pages 1 and 2, or you can just click Rotate All Pages and it will rotate all of them for you. So do that, press OK. And now you can see that it has rotated the pages to the right orientation. And now make sure you go to File and save it so that next time you open up this file, it's already rotated. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.